Hey guys, we have a lot of people come to us and ask us, how does temperature affect your brew specific gravity readings? And to be honest, I mean, there's a big difference between a 60 degree liquid and a 110 degree liquid. So we came up with a real quick temperature compensation chart that you can utilize any Fahrenheit thermometer. We'd love it to be ours. However, any Fahrenheit thermometer, you see your temperature, all right, your brew's reading 95 degrees, your hydrometer base is 60 degrees in most cases for brewing hydrometers. So at 95 degrees, you're adding a 0.005 to your reading. Now you have a temperature compensated reading, dead accurate. So temperature compensation, use it, it'll make you more accurate, and next time maybe you'll be the blue ribbon winner at your next homebrew competition.